हेलो क्लास, वेलकम बैक। टुडे वी डिस्कस लिटिल लीफ ऑफ ब्रिंजल। सो लेट्स स्टार्टेड। इट इज़ एन एनुअल क्रॉप कल्टिवेटेड ऑल ओवर द इंडिया, ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड। द फ्रूट्स आर अवेलेबल प्रैक्टिकली थ्रू आउट द ईयर। ब्रिंजल फ्रूट आर अ गुड सोर्स ऑफ कैल्शियम, फास्फोरस, आयरन एंड विटामिन्स, particularly B groups. Analysis of 100 gram of edible fruit contain 91.5 gram of water, 6.4 gram of carbohydrates, 1.3 gram of protein, 0.3 gram of fat and 0.5 gram of mineral matters. Its green leaves are the main source of vitamin C. Dark purple brinjal has more vitamin C than those with white skin. Bitterness in brinjal is due to presence of glycoalkaloids. Generally high amount of glycoalkaloids, 20 mg per gram, produces a bitter taste and off flavor. Brinjal is reported to stimulate the intrahepatic metabolism of blood cholesterol. Dry fruits is reported to contain goitrogenic principle. Okay, so brinjal belong to Solanum. It's botanically called Solanum melongenum. Is one of the vegetable crop grown in all over the world, United States and France, England and others. It is known as brinjal in its home country India, where it was domesticated long ago and where the greatest diversity is found. Widely grown in temperate and tropical Asian countries. It is also called eggplant, has been also a common crop in the Middle East and around the Mediterranean basin, and is now cultivated worldwide. Okay, brinjal, the first record of the use of Solanum melongena are found in Sanskrit documents, which are dated in the beginning of the Christian era. Brinjal is affected by several diseases, but in which today we discuss little leaf, which is caused by phytoplasma, is one of the most important and limiting factors in brinjal cultivation in many parts of the country. The average disease incidence recorded from 20.11 to 34.6% in northern Karnataka. The annual loss due to this disease is still 90%. Okay. It has many symptoms. This disease of brinjal was reported from India in 1938. And as far as it occur only in India and Sri Lanka. Now come on the main symptom. Plant are characterized by small, soft, thin and malformed leaves with light yellow color. Plant of thorny varieties become glabrous and lose their thorn. The plant are generally stunted in growth and have shorter internode and petioles. They develop an enormous amount of branches and roots, then healthy plants, which give them a bushy appearance and hence also called as witches broom. द फ्लावर पार्ट्स बिकम डीफॉर्म्ड एंड मोस्टली स्टेराइल. द डेवलपिंग फ्रूट बिकम हार्ड, टफ एंड फेल टू मैच्योर. एज द डिजीज प्रोग्रेसेस, न्यू ग्रोइंग लीव्स ओनली ग्रो 1/3 to 1/4 ऑफ इट्स ओरिजिनल साइज. यू कैन सी इन द फिगर, दिस इज द सिम्टम. स्टार्टेड इन द लीव्स एंड द फ्रूट्स, ब्रिंजल फ्रूट्स अपीयर इन हार्ड एंड सॉर्ट इन साइज. यूजुअली सच प्लांट अनेबल टू फॉर्म फ्लावर्स फ्रूटिंग इज वेरी रेयर, बट इफ अकर सो इट बिकम वेरी हार्ड एंड नॉट इंक्रीजेज इन साइज. देन कैजुअल ऑर्गेनिज्म इज फाइटोप्लाज्मा. फाइटोप्लाज्मा इज अ एग और सर्क्युलर शेप्ड, डायमीटर इज 40 to 300 mm. दिस कैजुअल ऑर्गेनिज्म इज लाइक द माइकोप्लाज्मा. यू कैन फैमिलियर विद द माइकोप्लाज्मा. दिस इज अ माइकोप्लाज्मा लाइक ऑर्गेनिज्म विच अफेक्ट द प्लांट, सो इट इज कॉल्ड फाइटोप्लाज्मा. फाइटो मीन्स प्लांट, प्लाज्मा दिस इज टेकन फ्रॉम द माइकोप्लाज्मा. इट इज वेरी सिमिलर टू दैट. यू गो टू द गूगल. प्रेजेंट इन इट इज लैकिंग सेल वॉल साइज 40 to 300 nanometer. प्रेजेंट इन सीव ट्यूब्स ऑफ फ्लोएम एंड वेरी मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट इज दैट ट्रांसमिटेड बाय इंसेक्ट हिसीमोनस फाइसाइट्स. सर्वाइव्स ऑन वीट्स. एंड हाउ कैन इट ट्रांसमिटेड डिजीज साइकिल. हाउ कैन ट्रांसमिटेड. द सिम्टम आर कास्ड बाई बैक्टीरिया लाइक पैरासाइट्स कॉल्ड फाइटोप्लाज्मा. द प्लांट टू प्लांट ट्रांसमिशन इज मोस्टली थ्रू द इंसेक्ट वैक्टर. डिफरेंट स्पीसीज ऑफ लीफ हॉपर्स स्पेशली हिसीमोनास फाइसाइट्स इट कैन अफेक्ट प्लांट्स इन ऑल ग्रोइंग स्टेजेज. ओके, द डिजीज इज ट्रांसमिटेड बाई this vector and then this vector and this it is transmitted successfully through the tomato, potato, tobacco and other crops. Probably during the season of brinjal crop, the casual agent survives on wheat host and from there it is transmitted to main crop by its insect vector. Then how can we control, measure the little leaf disease in the brinjal, since no effective control measures is found. But eradicated the weed host and remove the diseased brinjal plant is very effective, and spraying of tetracycline has been control the disease. It is reported use of barriers of trap crops is also effective. Remove and destroy infected plants and sowing time can be adjusted to avoid the main flight of the wheat leaf hoppers. And again, spraying of chemicals such as dimethoate 2 mL per liter of water has been also reported for the vector control. And one most important thing is that tolerate variety we can also use, which is available, which some tolerate variety is Pusa Purple Round, Pusa Purple Clusters and Arcaseal is the main important variety which are tolerate. Okay, so by this way we can manage this disease and control by controlling weeds we can manage and control the disease and we can save the crop from the losses. Okay, then thank you student. I hope you understand well. If you any question, please comment